Armed men in unmarked uniforms took up positions in the centre of Luhansk in what appeared to be a power struggle among Russia-backed separatists who control the eastern Ukrainian city. The region's separatist leader said the appearance of the men on November the 21st was a revolt by supporters of a police chief dismissed the previous day. But speaking earlier, the police chief denied he was fired and said his forces were working against what he called a Ukrainian sabotage group with links to separatist authorities in Luhansk. The city is part of an area which the separatists seized control of in April 2014, following the ouster of Ukraine's Kremlin-backed president Viktor Yanukovych.